That's
welcome to the Freunde from Freunden apartment.
Big is not always beautiful. And this modestly sized apartment proves it. A vision of modern urban living on 65 square meters. It's a taste of what fans of the Freunden von Freunden, or FVF website, have been viewing online for 5 years.
The basic idea was to create a real-world extension of what we present in our online magazine. We wanted to show what we represent worldwide as a community, so we've set up a real location.
A mixture of rough charm and quality, with a touch of wild living. That's the kind of mix that can be seen over and over again on the FVF site. 1 million people visit the blog every month. And that's perhaps one reason why so many of the apartments pictured are similar in style.
That's the exciting part, inspiring people through what we have on show. And in turn, we help to create demand for certain products. People look at us and then ask where we got one or the other item from.
Designer stores like this one in Berlin have long been popular with young creative types. Like clothing, interior decoration has become an expression of personality.
I think it becomes more and more important the older I get.
Sometimes it's love at first sight.
Individual, but I can't afford to buy stuff like that yet. You have to make them yourself.
I pick out the items that appeal to me. I don't care if other people like them.
The result, as documented by FVF, is furniture designed by Ray and Charles Eames. In the Netherlands, Brazil, Sweden. And Silke Neumann's Berlin apartment. But wasn't the idea supposed to be individual?
It's sobering because you thought you had something special, but then you see it pop up elsewhere again and again. So you try to combine it with other things, as I've done in my apartment.
The real-life domains featured on Freunden von Freunden have no shortage of personal touches. A feeling for design is growing, and so is the wish to experiment.
I have a connection to many items here, from my travels or from artists and other people I've met. Some things I made or designed myself. It's something that develops over time. You don't go into a furniture store and buy an interior. It grows with you and changes.
The apartment incorporates a power cable disguised as a wooden snake, one of the many ideas borrowed from blog followers' homes. And how about these organic shower curtains?
The idea is to find something unique. People are focusing more on how things are manufactured and where. Products have an interesting story. That's another aspect we want to highlight further.
Honing your home's look is a labor of love. No doubt many features from the showcase apartment will soon be seen in other real homes across the globe.